Hi, it's Marcus Terran here from Movitha. We're here at the Inframation 2016 in Las Vegas, Nevada. We're here to introduce our brand new product line, the Movitha Mio series of intelligent I/O modules for FLIR cameras. We have prepared a live product demonstration, so let's take a look. So here's our live demonstration of our Mio series intelligent I/O module. We have constructed a complete monitoring system with four FLIR AX8 cameras here. And each camera is looking at a light bulb. We have two of these turned on to simulate a heat source. And next to the cameras here, we have a temperature readout showing the temperatures in degrees Celsius right now from the light bulbs, and also an alarm associated with this, where any temperature over 40 degrees will simulate an alarm. So these two light bulbs are off from these cameras, and therefore they're showing about room temperature at 24 degrees here. This is our Mio series AX8-7, which supports up to 7 cameras. And we have digital outputs for alarming, 8 of these, 24 volts industrial. And we have 8 analog outputs, current loop 4 to 20 milliamps, that we can scale to whatever temperature range makes sense to the application. We have 4 relays here to provide dry contacts, to do other alarming for an NVR, which we can show you in a moment, and a power over Ethernet switch that allows us to power the cameras just by simply plugging in an Ethernet cable. The Mio series I/O module eliminates the need for using a PC or any sort of custom developed software, and you can easily configure the system plainly by hooking it up with a web browser and configuring the channels here for the different alarm outputs and analog outputs, and it makes a very simple solution. You can even configure a complete 7-camera monitoring system in a matter of minutes. A powerful add-on option for the Mio is the FLIR NVR. This network video recording device allows you to display the camera image in live on a quad screen or other configurations, whatever you prefer. And it has the ability to show the overlays of the cameras, to show the status of what the cameras are monitoring. For instance, we have an alarm condition shown in red here with a little alarm bell blinking next to it. If an alarm condition occurs, the NVR together with the alarm inputs provided by the Mio module tag the video timeline with a red bar indicating that there was an alarm event. Single camera monitoring systems based on the Movitha Mio Intelligent I/O module start as low as $3,000.